to breathe, but that's alright. Hush. Hello guys, welcome back again dito sa aking YouTube channel. So for today's video mga lods, pag-uusapan natin itong si Quarashi.network website. So ano nga po pala si Quarashi.network mga lods? So si Quarashi Network, isa po siyang multi-currency crypto wallet, next generation platform for your cryptocurrency journey with decentralized blockchain UI, multi-chain crypto wallet, decentralized exchange and private chat. Then now it's available on Google Play. Okay? So yun po mga lods. So available na nga po yung kanilang application via Google Play at soon sa App Store or iOS. Okay? Isa po siyang non-custodial multi-chain crypto wallet, privacy chat, decentralized exchange, IDO, Launchpad, VPN, and airdrops. Okay? One platform, different core components. Okay? Yan po si Quarashi.network mga lods. Okay? So, gathering the market for new worldwide adoption. So, pwede nyong i-download yung application nila via Play Store. At saka nandito, click natin tong Get on Play Store. Okay? Click natin yan. Then, mapupunta tayo automatic sa kanilang Play Store. Okay? Dito. So, ito na nga po yung kanilang application. Quarashi Wallet, VPN Chat, and Dex. So, over 5.0 na nga po yung ratings and reviews ng kanilang application. Okay, so ayan po. So, itong application na to mga lods. So, explain ko po sa inyo itong Quarashi Wallet mga lods. Quarashi is a full-stack ecosystem with different core components. The first ever non-custodial wallet that supports 9,000 cryptos with add custom token. Quarashi token can be used on all platforms. 100% secure Callisto Network audit report with open source code. Big community with 35,000 on Twitter, 10,000 on Telegram, and Quarashi consists of non-custodial crypto wallet, VPN, and non-browser, airdrop, chat, dex, at saka yung launchpad. Okay, so yun po yung kagandahan ng application po nila. Secure po sila dito mga lods, huwag po kayong mag-alala. Okay, about this app, pwede nyo pong basahin yung definition ng application po na ito. Okay, ayan po. Napakarami po niyan mga lods. At saka download size niya is 21.15 MB na lang po at saka ni-release siya noong July 9, 2021. At saka nag-update lang siya ngayong November 15, 2021 mga lods, okay? So meron sila ditong video na sa ganun makita ninyo or para mag-guide din po kayo sa kanilang application, okay? Ito siya. Tignan natin mga lods. Okay? Ito siya si Quarashi Extreme, the next generation.
One thing is for certain. Security comes first.
Ayan, mga lods, security. So, panoorin nyo po itong video nang sa ganun, maintindihan nyo po yung kanilang wallet. Ayan po. Okay, so, skip muna natin yung part na yan. Ayan, so, balik tayo dito sa kanilang main website. Bali, yung link nga pala ay nandyan sa ating description down below. All the details ay posted on ating description, okay? So, dito may makikita kayong buy Quarashi at saka read white paper. So, pwede nyo po itong basahin at saka i-download, okay? Itong white paper po ng Quarashi. Panang nang sa ganun, maintindihan nyo po yung takbo ng website mga lods, okay? So, dito Quarashi sells stage 2 accepted currencies. So, accepted currencies po nila is yung ETH or Ethereum, BNB, BUSD at saka yung USDT. So, sales stage 2 will start in 5 days and 16 hours. Nakalagay po dito, please register your account before the countdown ends to receive your spot in order to buy the Quarashi token with the sales begin. So, kung gusto nyo po mag-hold ng token po nila, antayin nyo po matapos yung sales stage nila. Ito, bali, token sale po nila, ito po. At saka, price ng token nila is $0.06 per Quarashi token. Pwede pong itong click yung view sale details, tsaka mag-register po kayo kung gusto po mag hold or bumili ng kanilang token dito. Over 10,000 downloads na nga po sila, tsaka 5,000 po yung Quarashi token holders na nga po nila, mga lods. So ito po siya, Quarashi Explain. Pwede nyo po itong panoorin itong video na to. Ayan dito, crypto wallet non-custodial, portal to cryptocurrency destination, expand access to decentralized finance, store with currency over 9,000 cryptos, Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain, and Polygon networks. Yan po na, yan na po yung na-explain ko kanina. VPN incognito browser provides safety through anonymity disguise for network data, helps keep data VPN users safe. Airdrops adapters will have their loyalty rewarded participating in different activities, while projects will benefit from awareness for their token sales. So chat, meron din silang chat sa kanilang application at saka yung DEX. Yung DEX, mga knowledge, is decentralized exchange po yung meaning niyan. Okay, decentralized exchange itong si Quarashi.network. Launchpad, IDO Launchpad is a platform that focuses providing a reliable platform that can be accommodate various crypto projects and investors need. So integration, CoinMarketCap, Binance Smart Chain. Ito naman po yung kanilang ecosystem. Ayan, napakarami po niyan. Nandito yung Atomic Wallet, yung CoinGecko, tsaka yung MetaMask. Okay? Yung MetaMask. Yung media, ito naman po yung media. So dito yung mga links, concept about us, our team, roadmap, tokenomics, FAQ document, nandito yung white paper, patch deck, terms of use, privacy policy, and cookie policy. Meron din silang KYC policy, mga lods. Okay? Don't forget to follow their social media accounts like Facebook, Twitter, Telegram, YouTube, Instagram, and pala, saka Reddit. Ayan po. So, ngayon, tingnan natin yung kanilang concept. Click natin tong concept. Bali, ito po, crypto wallet non-custodial, decentralized and receive secure. Okay, ito po yung application po nila. Bali, na-explain ko na sa inyo ito kanina. Dito naman po tayo pupunta sa About Us, the core gateway to cryptocurrency adoption. Okay, ayan po yung About Us. Ito po yung mission nila at saka yung values. Okay, huwag nyo kakalimutan, basahin po yan. So our team, click natin tong our team nila. Ito po yung founder and project lead, si Alexandro Petri. Ayan po. Ayan. Marami sila dito. Roadmap, click natin tong roadmap. Bali dito, ito po yung roadmap ng website. Tokenomics, meron din silang tokenomics. Token name, Quarashi. Symbol is Qua. Blockchain, Ethereum ERC20. Ito po yung chain network. Ayan po, Smart Chain BEP20. And max supply po nila, ayan po mga lods. Ayan, tignan nyo po mga lods. Ayan po. So, FAQ, kung may mga katanungan kayo about sa website, pwede kayong pumunta sa FAQ. What is Quarashi Token? Ayan, may mga answer po dito. Tignan natin yung ating menu bar ng website. Click natin yan. Punta kayo dito sa Bridge. Dito kung bibili kayo ng token, mga lods. Okay, so dito, pupunta kayo dito kung gusto po bumili ng token. Make sure lang po na do your own research muna kasi hindi din po ako financial advisor. At saka, invest at your own risk po dito, mga lods. Okay? Ayan po. Ethereum to Binance Smart Chain. Huwag yung kakalimutan, mag-connect muna ng wallet. Ayan po, pwede kayong gumamit ng MetaMask or Binance Chain Wallet. Ayan po. So, ayan, bumili lang po kayo dito, amount, lagay nyo dito, enter destination address, you will receive, ayan po yung marireceive ninyo. May nakalagay na note dito, the tokens will be sent to the same address they were sent from. So, huwag nyo kakalimutan, 5 days and 16 hours na lang po yung Quarashi sales stage nila, mga lods. Okay? Ayan, makabasa na din po ito. Okay, so yun naman po yung nasa loob ng Quarashi.network. So dito, pakiclick nyo na lang po sa resources, smart contracts. Ito po yung Quarashi token ERC20. Ito po yung smart contract, security audit, tsaka token symbol, at tsaka decimals. Okay, so yun naman po guys about kay Quarashi.network website. So kung may mga katanungan kayo, pwede po kayong mag-comment dyan sa ating comment section. At pwede naman po kayong mag-message sa kanilang Telegram group. Okay, so maraming pong salamat sa inyong panunod, download, stay safe, and peace out. So yun naman po guys at maraming nga pong salamat sa inyong panunood. Please don't forget to like, share, and comment, and subscribe. And click the notification bell nga po para lagi nga po kayong updated sa tuwing may upload po tayo na panibagong video. So hopefully sana po matulungan nyo ulit po ako mga Lods na makaabot po ng 25,000 subscriber. And magpapag-giveaway ulit po tayo mga Lods. So bawi na lang po tayo sa mga hindi pa nanalo sa ating 20,000 subscriber giveaway. So maraming pong salamat yung patuloy niyo pag-support na mga Lods. So God bless po sa inyong lahat. And